tis the ring of words when the right man rings them fair.